Close your eyes and you will find there's a God.